happens in China remains beyond the sight of the rest of the world. However, it comes as no surprise that the Asian power is facing multiple challenges. In the latest, Chinese President Xi Jinping has warned the Communist Party to prepare for great struggles ahead. In an article published in the party journal, Qiushi, Chinese President Xi Jinping said the country has never been closer to achieving its great national rejuvenation. He, however, added that the last mile would be full of perils and challenges. Although Xi did not elaborate on the challenges and struggles mentioned in the article, reports say China is facing a set of complex external and internal pressures. These include its rivalry with the United States, rising tensions in the Taiwan Strait, growing frustration over its zero COVID restrictions, and a stalling economy. This came just 2 weeks ahead of the 20th Party Congress. The Congress is widely expected to formally confirm Xi Jinping as the unprecedented third term as the paramount party leader. Meanwhile, Xi is not alone in acknowledging the local challenges in China. Earlier on Friday, the premier urged local governments not to stand by idly, but take immediate action to stabilize the economy, using the Chinese phrase, Shibu Wodai, which means time waits for no man. Li, the premier, urged officials to focus all their efforts on the economy. This comes days after the World Bank slashed its growth outlook for China to 2.8% for this year, down from its 5.0% or 5% forecast in April. If correct, this will be the first time that China's growth will lag behind the rest of the Asia-Pacific region in more than three decades. The premier set a target of around 5.5% growth in March, but has since acknowledged that China might fall short of the goal. WeOn is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news on the